On a foiled rifle theft out of Harlingen. Tonight, we are learning the suspected thief is 17 years old. Albert Lee Rivera is now charged with burglary. He was arrested after police got a tip from a neighborhood watch group. The caller said a stranger was walking out of a neighbor's home with two rifles. Investigators say an officer on patrol spotted Rivera a short time later with the guns and made the arrest.